In LASIK surgery, one of the first things that we do is create a flap in the cornea. You can create a flap with a blade, or you can create a flap with the accuracy of laser. I use the intralace laser that creates a near-perfect flap almost every time.